the PLA Marine Corps, part of the People's Liberation Army Navy, may have inducted into service a new lightweight battle tank, according to an image posted on Chinese online forums. The PLAMC is reportedly currently undergoing an expansion. According to a People's Liberation Army source, the size of the PLAMC is expected to increase from around 20,000 to 100,000, divided up into 6 brigades, in the coming years. Each PLAMC brigade is divided up into 1 armored regiment and 2 marine battalions. The brigades are equipped with ZBD-05 tracked amphibious infantry fighting vehicles, ZLT-05 tracked amphibious assault guns, and ZTZ-96A main battle tanks. Whereas the ZTZ-96A displaces around 43 tons, the ZTQ reportedly has a combat weight of between 25 to 35 tons. In October 2017, China officially confirmed the induction of a new lightweight tank for service in high-altitude regions. This tank is thought to be the ZTQ. Designed and built by China North Industries Group Corporation, the first images of a new type of the new ZTQ MBT, also called Shenqingtan, appeared in 2010. The ZTQ appears to be a downsized variant of the PLAS VT-4 MBT-3000 MBT, which in turn is based on the Soviet T-72 MBT design. The tank is purportedly armed with a 105mm gun fitted with a thermal sleeve and fume extractor. Similar to guns on other Chinese MBTs, the ZTQ's gun may also be capable of firing laser-guided anti-tank missiles, next to kinetic energy penetrators and high-explosive anti-tank warheads. Furthermore, the ZTQ is equipped with a state-of-the-art fire control system and features an autoloader like all Chinese tank designs. According to some reports, the PLA intends to procure up to 300 ZTQ MBTs. The number of tanks in service with the PLAMC, the new tank could also serve in the PLA's amphibious mechanized infantry divisions rather than the PLAMC. China is also in the middle of expanding this force from 2 to 4 amids, with each unit equipped with up to 300 armored and amphibious transport vehicles, as well as MBTs.